Bargain hunters lined up for miles for a chance to save money at Longbow Lake's annual garage sale. They even needed a bit of traffic control. Larry Robinson was among the buyers who found a great deal among the tables of treasures.
Found some frames. My daughter's getting married in Winnipeg, and one of her themes is to have old frames on all the tables.
The live auction section also had lots of bidders and lots of satisfied customers. Even the printers and audio equipment sold well.
This one here is the Sirius radio, and it's a Sirius audio system. So it's a combination, so you get the radio and the audio system. So combo is going for about $50.
Proceeds all went towards the operation of the fire hall, but most shoppers simply enjoy testing out the merchandise. From Longbow Lake, I'm Mike Aiken for CommeOnline.com.